Hi, I'm Sarah. I'm a hospital pharmacist. Currently, my schedule is very intense. Right now, I'm scheduled to work graveyard this summer, 12-hour shifts, 7 days in a row. Well, technically, the last day is 8-hour shift, but I digress. And then I get 7 whole days off. So having every other week off in the summer, you bet I'm going to travel.
Microwave for 40 seconds. Maybe we can...
We don't have a microwave.
Oh! All right, so I just got off work and time to take a nap and then go to the airport. Got off at 7:30. Our flight is at 6 p.m. You know, I forgot how long the flight to Hawaii is. It's about 6 hours. So honestly, I kind of regret not buying an earlier flight. Like, I should have just bought one that was closer to like 10 a.m. or 11, where I could just go right after work. And then I could just sleep, catch up sleep on the plane. Regrets.
So a little background about this trip. This was meant to be our post-pharmacy school graduation trip 2 years ago. One of the reasons why it was delayed was because, you guessed it, a pandemic. COVID-19. Coronavirus. You're probably wondering, why didn't you go right when Hawaii opened again? They've been open for a while now when numbers were going down. So this leads to another limiting factor, our new jobs. As fresh baby pharmacists, we are pretty much at the bottom in terms of seniority. Some of us work in hospitals, so scheduling can be pretty difficult since most vacations need to be requested months in advance. And then you have to wait for approval.
Hello!
We overcame this hurdle and we finally made it. Moana Center in Hawaii is the perfect place to shop for luxury goods because the tax is so cheap here compared to the mainland. We are not well off growing up, so being able to make these type of purchases is a huge milestone for us. We've all been saving up for this moment. These two have been dreaming of these Cartier rings. And for me, the Celine purse. Waimea Falls is located in North Shore, and it's absolutely beautiful. They say it's a hike to the falls, but honestly, it's just a long leisurely stroll down a paved path. So 10 out of 10, easiest hike in Hawaii.
Oh, love it. Oh, yes! 3, 2, 1. Look that way. And look the other way. See it? And face up. There you go. Yes.
You can't go to Hawaii without eating poke. Out of all the poke places to try, multiple people told us the grocery store pokes, such as Foodland, are the best. We were skeptical, but man, they were totally right. What's great about this trip was that our friend Kimberly didn't like raw fish before, but Hawaii poke changed her mind.
Hi.
Hello.
Oh, it looks so good.
We wanted to have a nice fancy dinner to dress up and celebrate, so High Steakhouse was where we went. Look at this epic fondue. Definitely something we won't forget.